Away Free News exclusive. From Bible study to jail, we talked to the minister who knew the woman accused in a deadly shooting.
Still just so unreal, you know.
A Kentucky couple charged in the rape of a teenager who is now pregnant, and she's no stranger to her attacker.
Plus, what's going up and what's coming down? We'll tell you what you can expect to see during the downtown bridge construction. And in weather, showers and thunderstorms on the increase, we got you covered. See you at 11.